Autism and Anxiety.
Seven looked weird.
Hello, and welcome to X-Men Shooting Scramble. I'm gonna full screen this bitch real quick.
Happy Independence Day.
Yeah, we're late.
Happy,
okay, my controller's not working.
Insert holiday here.
Insert holiday here.
Whatever the fuck Xmas is.
Okay, now nothing's working.
We interrupt this program to bring you holiday specials.
There we go.
Your camera thing's blinking at me.
Hmm.
It was a second ago.
Yeah, it does that.
It was possessed. Aspect ratio fit to screen!
Yeah, we'll see how it looks. Yeah, we're late on the next Christmas episode. Deal with it. Oh my god, it stopped working.
We're gonna be really late. Wow, this is just not a night to record.
It really isn't. We've been having trouble all night.
It's just piling and piling. Developed by orange juice and localized by fruit bats. Made by fruit bats for fruit bats.
Okay, I'm just gonna do full screen and then. Or not. It really doesn't want me to have full screen. Fuck it. I don't care.
It's fine as it is. You're perfect just the way you are.
Yeah, and the alt shift. Or alt interrupt, or I always forget which one it is, and it isn't working right now.
It's just not designed to be that kind of screen.
Fuck it.
Let's start. Silent night, happy night, holy shit night. Oh.
I like her face at that one.
The difficulty. She's like, oh, don't.
Player name.
The name is don't. Cornucopia.
No. Is there no lowercase?
Nope.
Like, that's space, but okay. Okay, so.
Curtis. Alright then.
Cummy. You. So Merry Christmas.
I gotta give it to you, man. That was the best name ever. Like, I'm ashamed at myself that I couldn't have come up with anything.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
This is the ancient war.
Hey, we're not using a camera this time because I'm way too fucking lazy right now.
The fuck are those?
Snowmen.
I mean, yeah, those are snowmen, but...
They're snow rabbits.
I have never seen those before.
You've never seen those?
No.
You've never watched an anime before?
I have, but apparently they do not exist with death rabbits with red beady eyes and...
Yeah, they normally don't.
Is that Christmas tree the boss? Or, like, the heavy attack? That's...
Yeah, seems that way.
This is a weird game.
It's supposed to be all Christmas.
Let's just play Gradius. Because, you know...
I do have that.
I know.
Oh, Jesus.
Or Parodius. Isn't that the fun one?
Shit.
I don't remember.
Oh, no, I like Gradius. Oh, God.
Oh, well, like, I think... Parodius, it was a parody. It was made by them. Hell, I think the Grumps played that one now that I think about it. Let's just play a game they've played and make all of their jokes. Like, I'm talking fucking play by play.
Write down the script.
Yeah, motherfucker, we just watch that episode and we fucking recite everything. Then we can truly be the... Be the grump clones that we know we can be in our hearts of hearts.
You know, we haven't for a while. It wasn't until recently that you just brought it back up that we've started.
Yeah, we
actually, it's only been
we
you.
We just kind of make fun of them at this point, so.
It's only been you. It hasn't even been me.
I don't really even copy them. I just kind of make a reference here and there, so. Fuck them. They don't care. They don't watch YouTube.
They don't want you.
They probably don't. They just got so much shit to do. They make money, unlike us.
Where they go? Where are my presents?
No one can ever call us copies.
Calm down.
Because we don't make money.
I can smell your bag of presents this way.
That's
your nose is all I can depend on right now. But the smell's leading up to the sky. What does that mean? Can the feet fly? Is there anyone else who can fly besides Santa? No, there isn't.
Motherfucker, you are flying.
Wait, doesn't that mean the thief is Santa? So, I'm the thief?
You're Santa?
I have an evil half, Dark Santa, who took all the presents.
I told you Dark Santa was a thing.
You did.
Mother, he's going to have a goddamn cigar, a thick beard and sunglasses, and he's going to be Jack.
And the beard is black.
And he's got a motorcycle.
Even the sky is busy on Christmas night. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry for the mess. Hey, she's flying in the air. Good evening, bunny girl. Beautiful night, isn't it?
So it's Easter?
You're not an ordinary person flying around, are you? Use, like, the same characters in all their games. They just, like, flip them around.
Ah.
Yes, I am Santa, apparently. Uh-oh.
My secret is revealed! Yeah.
Supposed to be a secret, man. In the first place, Santa is supposed to be an old man.
Goo man.
Excellent timing. I was looking for a room, like...
You got my weed.
I wanted someone to kill, and... Blood seems to fit in with red, so it works.
Hold it! Objection!
Yeah.
Large text bubbles representing protest. Satisfaction. I've come to get my satisfaction.
Well, you were a naughty girl. That's why I take your presents, bitch. I'm assuming that's what the conversation said. I kind of zoned out.
I wasn't paying attention. I just know it's anti-Santa. With
vegetation. She's not anti-Santa.
What if she is? You don't know. You didn't read it any more than I did, so
I barely... did, but I kind of, like, half read it.
It's also Japanese. They could very well have implied it was anti-Santa, and we just didn't understand the subtle nuances of this in-depth and character-driven story that is fucking Bunny Santa Christmas.
It's just supposed to be like a fun shooting game, dude.
There is no fun. There is only anime. The world shall end in a sea of anime, because I can't think of another word.
Oh, someone has stolen all the gifts, and Santa must give them back.
I like how those rabbits can, like...
They're reindeer.
Ow. Well, I like how they can go behind you and shoot.
Yeah. That enemy used up it behind me. Yeah, I gotta shoot them.
1, 2, 3, 4... Yeah, you do have... Oh, you're gaining more. I was like, you have 8 reindeer. And I was like, Ray, fuck Rudolph. I mean, like, what the fuck did he ever do? God, that, like... I heard something about Rudolph the other day, and I was just like, I can't deal with that anymore. Like, I'm trying to remember what it was, because it was fucked up. I don't remember if it was, like, just a dream I had, or if it was something really, like... Just some weird shit, but it was, damn it, now I can't think of it. I had the best thoughts when you can't think of it.
It's like the shower ideas.
Yeah. I think it might have been something like that, actually.
Yeah, like, most of my rhymes, even though I'm not really a good rapper, but it's like most of my rhymes, like, I think of in the car. And, you know, I can't really, like, write anything down and drive at the same time.
Rip rap for a whiplash. Rap, rap, rap it. I'm a rap, rap, rapster, and I rap for Jesus.
No, dude, I kill, like, okay, I am kind of one to brag. But, I destroyed this kid that I've never met before in my life and not even into his face in a freestyle. Because Temple was playing this music. Apparently he's like in Broadway or something and he's doing this thing for a play.
I'm feeling wonderful.
No, actually, like, his flow was pretty good and, like, everything, but there's no punchlines. There was just It was boring. And she's like,
and he was like a hip, a hop, a hip into the hop and a
dance. No, it was better than that. He can sing though. I'll admit that he can sing a hell of a lot better than me. But
dang, dang, dang.
Oh, dude, I destroyed it because Temple was like, but it's rap, and I was like, yeah, it's terrible rap. I was like, I can't freestyle for shit. Well, I didn't say shit, obviously. I was like, but I can rap, freestyle better than that.
Was this somebody you like?
No, I've never met dude before. No. Yeah, I was like,
is it just a video?
No, she was playing the music over like her intercom thing that's at their house.
They have a fucking intercom.
Well,
That kind of thing still blows my goddamn mind. That something designed for fucking schools is just a home device now. I am getting old.
She started playing some of it, and then she paused it.
Action.
What did I even say? I was like... This is about to sound horrible because I'm trying to play a game and think, like, remember what I said. Because
Lord knows, you cannot think and rap at the same time. They do not mesh.
Well, no, I mean, that's how I had a freestyle in the first place, Dylan. But now I'm trying to play a game and remember what I said in the freestyle. That's the problem here.
Trying to remember.
Yeah. And, what was it? It was like... The kid probably doesn't even write his own rhymes. He probably just sits at home playing X. He probably just... Hold on. Oh, yeah. No, yeah, I was like, he probably just sits at home playing Xbox. Doesn't even write his own lines. I was like, he's black. I was like, fucker come around me. I was like, this white boy gonna turn into Columbine. And I'm like, I just went... off. Like, I don't even remember. Like, that's the only reason I remember that, was that was like the first thing I said. And then I said something about him going, because he graduated from Macaulay. Yeah. I was like, he graduated from Macaulay.
I'm a real gangster. My parents paid for my education.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, he's rapping, chilling in Broadway. But really, he went to Macaulay, where they're all just circle jerking. We all know they're gay. It wasn't, and that was lame as hell. But like, how?
I know. I've been like, no. So the part where you killed it.
No, no, that's what I'm saying. I can't remember. I wish I'd have recorded it. I really do.
Maybe
like,
did.
Like, no, she didn't, because she was so shocked. Like, I actually cussed in front of her and everything with it. Like, I was so shocked when I did it. I was like, holy fuck, I wish I'd have recorded that, because that was actually really dope. I cannot freestyle for shit, and that was awesome.
And then a hip, a hop, a hip into the hop, and you don't stop the drum.
Look, they have knockoff printies.
How dare they? Dude.
Dude. White Christmas Smasher.
White Chris Masher. They're using the fucking seizure procedure.
You notice that I forgot to put the seizure warning thing on Evil Within, like episode 26 to.
And to be fair, it didn't really need it.
36 to 39, and no, like. 30, I think like 38 and 39, it needed it. I did remember in 39, 30, like the last episode, I remembered.
Yeah, they caught it at that point if they're watching the series.
Sure.
It's just another thing to fuck with people. That's my favorite parts, is when shit goes missing. It's like, I was watching randomly the fucking Basara playthrough where, like, you do all the, you know, the. They cut to insert disc or whatever, and like, there's none of that backward shit in any of those videos. I don't know if that was just before you started doing that or what, but
no, I've always done it since the beginning.
Yeah, it just
sometimes I goof, and I kind of just take that as a you never know what to expect.
Yeah,
well, like now it's actually kind of become a shtick.
Right.
Like, I think it's. Evil Within 37, or it might be 38,
Somewhere in that range.
Yeah, it, at the end, we're like, goodbye. It cuts to a picture of, Sebastian, I think that's the dude's name, the main character, like, hitting the wall in slow motion and a girl moaning, like, and I amplified it times, like, 10, moaning loud as fuck. And then it goes to our outro. So, yeah, like, my random fuck-ups I've turned into,
a running gag.
Yeah, into, like, a small little running gag. And that's just what I've done. Basically to cover my own ass, but then after a while, I realized, like, how funny it was. And a lot of people probably didn't even notice. I noticed you haven't.
I don't watch our videos, so...
Well, you said the backwards thing. For some weird reason, when the Elgato records our audio, in Sony Vegas, whenever I make it go in reverse, it won't let me. It actually freezes Sony Vegas.
Huh.
Yeah, if I use the Elgato, if it's computer like this right here, I can reverse.
Right.
Which is weird, because it used to let me. I don't know why. I might need to update it.
Yeah, the only thing I watched a couple of them just out of sheer, like, I had nothing else to do. So I was just kind of flipping through shit.
Yeah, I do that too.
And, it was, like, 3 or 4 videos that just were silent at the end. And then, like, one of them had, like, I don't remember which one. It might have been, like, 5 or something. But it had the, autism and anxiety robot voice. But backwards, but really slow.
No, yeah, that one I did on purpose.
Okay. Because, like, they were all just blank, and then that one showed up, and I was like, okay, I'm done watching, because I must be high as fuck.
Yeah, no, I did that one. Yeah, see, that's when I started, like, I was like, okay, I'm goofing, and if I'm going to continuously goof, I'm gonna like, do something, like, to cover my own ass for it. And then me doing that to cover my own ass ended up turning into, like, a shtick for me.
Yeah, I was just like, because... I just realized that I really don't watch our videos, so yeah. I was like, I'll watch a few.
Shit.
Because I, A, had nothing better to do, and B, it was just what happened to be in my... You know that pseudo-recommended thing that I still think is garbage?
Mm-hmm.
It just showed up in there, and I was like, fucking, I'm clicking it.
Yeah,
and yeah, our Bosser playthroughs kind of suck. Mm-hmm. I was watching them, I'm like, these are weak. They're weak. Mm-hmm.
I agree. We need to pick it back up once we're done with either. Which, that one we even say, because there's so many damn characters and so many damn endings.
Yeah, that's
which,
just a game.
No offense, we're not going to do every goddamn ending. Holy shit.
No, like, I mean, honestly, Bosser is just one of those games I say we do every once in a while.
Yeah, which
just because there's just so much you can do with that.
Yeah, which we said in the game.
Yeah. It's just it's a nice waste of time. And it's a nice filler. And it's something we can always fall back on and enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
Like, after remembering. I think that's actually when we were playing that. Was like, we need something that's not terrible.
Actually, you have to remember we'd play Party Hard. I remember that specifically.
Was it Party Hard?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck that game.
Actually, oh wait, yeah, no, we didn't say fuck it on that one.
I did. I said, well, fuck
no,
it.
Not,
I said, fuck it the day we started playing.
Not that day. No, you enjoyed it when we first started playing it.
Yeah,
yeah, feelings change.
Yeah, I'm sick of it.
I actually tried it not too long ago to see if I could beat that level. Because, you know, I was like, if I can beat that level off screen, then we'll continue it.
Mm.
And I still can't.
I was about to say, tell you what, I will fucking do it again if you pick up from memory. That's the deal. That is the only exception I will make.
Fuck, no.
Then I ain't touching that, and that's what it's staying at.
No, you agreed to me. You agreed that if I beat that level, that you would pick it back up.
Things change. Isn't that what you just said? Leave a comment below if you want to see the end of Remembering.
I don't even have Remembering on my computer anymore.
Oh, well.
Suck my dick. Like, I got rid of that bitch completely. Like, fucking the song of Sia completely.
That one I completely understand. Fuck that game. That wasn't even a game.
Yeah, like, Amanda. Damn it.
Would she watch it?
One more try. She hasn't finished it. She started.
What's her opinions?
I don't know.
It's like, what the fuck are these faggots playing?
Yeah, like, she actually really likes our videos.
There's always some people who have no taste.
Yeah, she really enjoys her videos.
And, that came off way more douchey than I meant it to, but I don't care.
Kind of stayed quiet. Yeah, she really enjoys her videos. Hmm. And I told her, I was like, watch that one. I was like, apparently everyone
that's
said...
That's our top notch.
Everyone... Well, Cinderella Escape is actually her most viewed. Huh. I was like, apparently...
Because of titties.
Apparently, the games that I tortured Dylan with, everyone enjoys more. Yeah, so I told her that, and she was like, okay, I think she watched, like, the first episode and got, like, halfway through the second one. Because, you know, they're long as hell.
True. You know, I've actually never gone and watched those.
I had to watch all of them because edit and do all that shit.
Yeah. Because, like, I mean...
They are funny. We kind of stopped being a little funny near the end because
we're just fucking burnt.
Fucking drained, which I knew it, and that's why I turned on the camera. Yeah. So people could see how distraught and fucking broken we were.
Yeah, and I mean, like, I kind of made it a mission on that one to end that in a day. We were not making that a full series. We just, like... We're just doing this until it's done.
I knew we were going to do it in the day because I knew how long the game was.
Yeah. Like, I was just fucking determined. I was like, we're doing this. We're making it as quick as possible, and it's ending. Because I don't know. Maybe it's just me, but I genuinely don't see, like, visual novels like that as a game. I see them as, like, books. Like, they're anime, but you can, like, click on. That's just how I feel about them.
I mean, I see them like games. It's like Until Dawn or Heavy Rain.
That's not... Until Dawn is not a game. That is a slog and a torture.
Okay. Yeah, I also told her to watch that one, too. Ugh. That's
just remembering that fucking game gives me an aneurysm.
Okay, well, you can't argue with fucking Heavy Rain or that Beyond Souls one.
I've never played either of them, so I genuinely don't have an opinion.
Well, you watched me and Ryan beat and play that Beyond Souls one. Which was made by the same people who made Heavy Rain. It wasn't as good, but...
Yeah.
Where was I getting at?
Some reason, every time I hear Beyond Two Souls, I always think of that weird Square Enix Ghost Adventure game.
You know, since it's a special, we'll go a little longer. I'm trying one more time. You know, like, those are games.
Yeah.
I don't know. I do see them as games.
Like... There's a difference between, like, Heavy Rain and that, because it's designed with interaction in mind. But, like, a fucking visual novel is just... It's reading. That's really all it boils down to. It's reading, and it's, like, you can kind of choose what you're doing. Sometimes. Some games you can choose what you're doing, some you can't. Like, I'm not insulting the media, I just don't see them as games. I see them as something to read or watch. So,
it's your opinion.
Right? Yeah, like, it's just different. So, and that kind of, like, comes... It's not something I care for.
I know, just like, sometimes you come off meaning something, like, how you're not. And, and I know what you're meaning, that's why I'm explaining it for whoever's watching.
Right.
That you're saying this as your opinion. Like, you understand that people accept them as games, but you don't.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much.
Like me, I see them as games, but you do not. And that's completely understandable.
Like Party Hard. That's not a game. That's just brutal. That's brutal torture.
Yeah, that's torture.
Yeah. At least Cinderella Escape had the decency to strap you up in a ball gag and tell you it was torture. Fuck you, Party Hard.
Oh, yeah, Amanda was talking... Shit, or not shit, but she was talking. She was like, of course, you know, you guys would, you know, with Cinderella Escape.
That was all on you. I refuse to be responsible for that one.
Well, yeah, but then I was like, yeah, it was mainly me. And she was like, yeah, definitely. She knows how fucking perverted I am.
Right. I mean, I got my moments too, but I was just like, I just don't feel like... I surprised myself. I enjoyed that game a lot.
I mean, in the video, I even told you to leave the room at one point.
Titties.
I was like, Dylan, you might have to leave the room.
I was like, well, what the fuck? I gotta get through this shit. Now we're just delaying it. Wait till after the goddamn Let's Play.
Oh my god, I saw this thing. And apparently it's actually happened quite often, but apparently this guy was bigger, so it got more known or something.
Go on.
He was live streaming on Twitch, and he thought he was off.
Did he? Did he do what I think you're about to say?
And he started masturbating. Wow. And he started masturbating.
That's why you never use your computer. You always use your imagination.
Or your phone. And I was like, oh my god, that is gold.
That poor bastard.
Yeah. I was like, that's gold.
Like, you can't even be mad at him. He was just like... Yeah, all right. Natural body function time. Yeah. Here I go.
I know, but that's just like embarrassing.
Right.
Fuck, man. This is a lot harder than I expected.
You know what? Let me do it around. And I want to give it a
shot. And you know me. I'm good at bullet hell games.
Yeah, I can be sometimes, but how do I shoot?
I mean, hell, I'm the one who beat Eerie's action bullet hell one, even though that was side. It's just...
Hold button.
And then that's how you change the deer.
There.
I was sitting there thinking I was about to start speaking in Xbox controls because it's a PlayStation controller but with Xbox buttons.
Yeah. Conquest.
Yeah.
Oh, that was nasty.
And you move with the D-pad.
Okay. So it's just a cycle?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is a little fuck ton harder than I expected. Yeah, this company makes a lot of games. Like, the first one's like a board, or 100% Orange Juice is a board game. The second one is like a card RPG game. But, like, Pokemon. But it works really well. It's actually really cool. And, I think, yeah, and they have another bullet hell game. But they came out with this one, I think like a week before Christmas.
Huh.
And it was cheap, so I was like, fuck it, we'll do this for a Christmas episode, and I totally forgot about it.
Alright.
That and, like, all of us were busy during Christmas.
Yeah, half of us weren't even here.
Yeah, like, I wanted to, damn.
I don't know what happened.
You died.
Oh, I don't think I can go off screen. Like, because I think that's what killed me.
Because I kept, No, you got hit.
Oh, I didn't see it. Alright, I'll get a couple shots, see if I can't get the hang of this.
No, that's, because I was going to get two elf hats at the Dollar Tree and get Samantha and Ryan to wear them. And we were going to do like a Goop video like we did last year.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Yeah. But it was like Samantha was coming over like on days I didn't know. And then like the day she came over, I was tired.
Right.
And then... You showing up unannounced, pissing me off, and then me just being tired, and then me dealing with drama bullshit at work. It was just one thing after another.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and if you hit square...
I already did.
Yeah.
I did that earlier, I saw.
Because you have 150% charge. It takes up all the bullets.
Yeah.
And then increases your attack.
Yeah, I figured it out. I just... didn't feel like wasting it because I did that by accident the first time and I think it kind of fucked me.
This one's pretty fucking hard.
Yeah, that's... I mean, I...
Well, right. I mean, where you're at now is easy. See, I saved it after this. I figured out that part ain't too hard if you have it how you just had it. Yeah. Once it gets to, like, the two trains, that's when it's a pain in the dick.
Right.
Sound like a porno. Two trains.
One dick. Oh, shit. Okay. Is this the end? Probably.
If you can get that chain high enough, you can get an extra hit. I think it's the chain that does that. I just noticed every now and then I'd get an extra hit, and they'd be like, extra life. I'm like, oh, good.
Oh, shit. I guess that's the, get that shit out the way. Woo! I don't even know what's happening anymore.
Man, I can't remember the first bullet. Yeah, it was Gradius. I was like, I can't remember the first bullet hell game I ever played.
Oh, what was that fucking thing on the Atari called? The first one I played was an Atari game, but I don't remember what it was called.
You're about to die. This is where I keep getting gonna die. This is the fucking boss. Oh, I guess you did get an extra hit.
I don't know. I'm just fucking...
Well, you guys held down a hell of a lot more. Hell, woo! You actually beat him.
Well, now I'm fucked. I don't give a shit about you. Fuck you and your Japanese bullshit. Just...
Well, I mean, it's in English.
I don't care.
I'm kind of mad now.
That I have managed... Shit. God, I don't know what the hell's going on. Am I fighting
a... She's a doctor.
I was about to say, because those look like the fucking, like, Dr. Mario pills. I'm shocked that I can hear the music, to be honest. I usually can't.
Oh. I've gotten a little better at editing the audio. Like, then Samantha's lying ass. I was like, since you quit watching our video, she's like, no, I still watch y'all's videos. I'm like, I see the, you know, RPM.
Aww.
I was like, I can tell when people are watching our videos or not. And I uploaded videos for like a week, and like only like two people probably watched them.
I mean, to be fair, she may watch them with Sarah.
No. And no, like, here's the clarification. She watched one of the Diablo ones, I guess, to hear what Amanda sounded like, to get a grasp on her chibi. And she was like, oh my god, the audio sounds so much better. I was like, yeah, it has. For a while now. Yeah. I mean, it's not perfect. I still want to work on that.
Trifling ass Samantha.
I'm like, I still want to work on that. I want it better. But I was like, yeah, it's been better. So I was like, if you've been watching our videos, you'd have known that.
Mm-hmm. I don't see why she feels the need to say shit like that. Because this ain't the first time. She was just like, I don't want to make y'all upset. And I was like, who gives a shit?
Yeah, I mean, we tell people, be like, Hank... If you don't like her video...
Fuck you.
Unlike it.
I don't even give a shit. Like, no. Like that bitch, subscribe, comment, and then fuck you.
Yeah.
That's what you do when you don't like our videos.
I mean,
you give us money and then leave.
I mean, yeah, that's basically what you do. Man, yeah, it's like it, unlike it, I don't care. Just, I mean, I'm not gonna fucking be like every other YouTuber and be like, please stay, please... Please, please, please like, share, subscribe.
I mean, do. Like, get fucking...
I mean, yeah, since fucking YouTube changed
We got to pay the bills.
Yeah.
And
at least like. That's all I ask, really.
Yeah.
Commenting is cool, because at least I can communicate with y'all. As long as it's nothing, like, abundant. I don't know. Just like, cool video. I mean, like, when am I going to respond to that? Thanks. I guess.
If you want to talk dirty to me, go ahead.
Yeah, at least do that, so we get a little foreplay.
We can get really into our, we can get intimate with our viewers.
If you want to ask a question, we can do that too. I do that Ask Nana thing, but I've only done it once because no one asks me questions anymore. And all that fun stuff. But this is our Christmas episode since... We're way too late and blah, 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 blah.
Remember, people, in the words of the great queen, you're somebody's reason to masturbate.
Goodbye, everybody.